had to do. Red Wings movement as Adam Ernie, number 73. Centers in front, the save made. Zarnik, who was just called up.
Not a big guy, but with all the injuries, he gets called up and he gets his chance. Real good play by Adam Ernie.
Fox across to Panarin. Fox with it. Zibanejad, one-timer, a save by Nedeljkovic. Fox outside. Braden Schneider is on with Libor Hayek on defense. Zibanejad on with Trocheck in front. Save made, Halak, as he runs Kubalik dead on. Schneider sends it across. That shot, Halak got a piece of it and it hit the post.
Maybe the best one. Watch 81 right side of your screen. That's Kubalik, who has 14 points on the season and has that kind of chance. And Halak really off to a good start. Gets enough of that one to deflect it off the post.
Fox in deep. That's deflected across. Andrew Kopp, number 18, is on for the Red Wings. He finished last season with the Rangers. Chance in front by Trocheck is stopped. Able to work it free. Trouba with a drive and a save. Nedeljkovic. Out to Jones. Now to Trouba. In the middle. Tipped ahead by Kreider. Here's a rebound chance. Kako scores! Kako Kako found the puck in front and gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
How about these two shifts? This was the second, and the Rangers go right back to work in the offensive zone. Getting the shots through, and here's a deflection. Hits a body in front. That's a Detroit player, Kako Kako. So patient after he gets the puck. Instead of just shooting it right away, he takes his time. He finds some open area, and then that beautiful wrist shot.
Riders at the side of the net, now moves in front. Here's Fox looking out to Panarin. To Zibanejad, he scores! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! And it's 2-0 Rangers!
Hesitation in this game to shoot the puck. Rangers just keep moving it around. Fox to Panarin to Zibanejad in the net. Nedeljkovic has been good, but he was a little screened on the play and just simply couldn't get across quickly enough.
Dylan Larkin pressured by Fox. Pass across! And a save! Halak made a save! Red Wings thought it was in. Raymond was at the side of the net with a big wide open net.
One post, the other skate on the other post. Here it is again. What a save.
Something he did not like about the way he passed the puck to Mika Zibanejad on the first power play, and what we saw in that second one was the byproduct of him continuously using that tablet on the bench for a good 3 minutes.
Goodrow is there, taken away by Sider. Now, Soderblom. 6-8-246, and he scores! The shot from the point by Ben Sherratt. Finds an opening and the Red Wings are on the board.
Right there. And then he gets the play going the other way. And eventually, even though the Rangers get players back, they have control of the puck. And using the screen on the shot by Sherratt, head up all the way. Boy, good shot.
Looks like Matt Luff got a piece of that.
He got a piece of it.
Because of the strength and the size that he has. Aronik. Now Suter, the trailer is Larkin, save, Halak, rebound loose, they score! And the Red Wings have come back to tie it. Hugh Suter finds the rebound, and the Red Wings with two goals here in the second have tied the game.
He made two excellent saves, so Detroit able to get the puck and go the other way. And then the Rangers are changing on the play. It's a bad change by that group. And you see all these players coming in late. That's a terrible change by the Zibanejad line. And so they were shorthanded. That's the second save. And then Suter on the third opportunity.
Zeljkovic goes to get it. On the board for Mata. And a giveaway. Chance for Kako and a save by Nedeljkovic. Kako Kako. Oh, he knows.
Such a kind-hearted soul, who's a heck of a hockey player and a heck of a broadcaster, and You know, we all thought he had cancer beaten, and it came back. A lot of young players, different system, new coaches, new everything. He says it takes a lot more thinking.
Strong move by Gauthier, and then he's hit by Sherratt. The net goes flying off the pegs. Nedeljkovic slid out of the crease.
And Sherratt's hurt. But this guy, that's going to hurt. And there it is. He can't cross. And then you could also see Sherratt hit the net as well. So good strong move. And then there's Sherratt. Good hit. And then he looked like he hit his chin maybe on the crossbar.
Sammy Blais along the boards. Passes off for Fox. Long shot, save, rebound, save. Jimmy Vesey was in front, got a rebound.
This last one, Fox will end up with it. He'll just turn and throw it at the net. There's the first save, and then that's a beautiful second save.
Fox right back in with Lafreniere. Rangers changing. That pass intercepted by Lindstrom. And the long outlet pass. Kubalik to the net. Save, Halak. Best chance of the period for Detroit.
Get the puck through. It got intercepted in the net quickly. Up the ice. And that shot, if you get a piece of that, go off the post. Let's see. And Kubalik with
Perron keeping it alive. Lafreniere is back there. In the corner. Cup fires. Save! Oh, what a save by Halak. He saved the game right there.
Sure
Aronic was in on him.
You'll see him there in white. 57. Look at the Rangers have three players around him. He just keeps fighting. And he gets the puck into the corner that led to that chance for Hronik. Hronik, pardon me. And Hronik with the quick shot. Boy, what a save by Halak.
Off the glass and out to center. And this one is going to overtime. Rangers, two goals in the first period. Red Wings, two goals in the second period. No scoring in the third. Halak and Nedeljkovic outstanding.
But to start overtime, Kreider and Zibanejad on the ice together along with Adam Fox.
3-on-3, and of course it was Kreider who had the overtime game winner. Miller forced out of the zone by Perron. And a penalty upcoming on Miller.
Yeah, and holding the stick.
Perron comes in, delayed penalty. Perron spinning, backhander saved by Halak.
Between his, with his left elbow, and then Perron just keeps going. What an effort.
Larkin outside Seider. Now Perron. Kubalik is in front. He scores. Perron's pass to Kubalik. And on a power play goal by Dominic Kubalik, the Red Wings defeat Jaro Halak. You can see how upset he is. And the Red Wings have come in and beaten the Rangers in overtime, 3-2.
Now here it is again. They move the puck around. Kubalik will go right to the side of the net. Franz on the left side. He eventually will make this pass. I think it goes right through the legs, right underneath the stick. And it was a beautiful pass, and all Kubalik had to do was redirect it in. What the Rangers thought might have been called an offside. It was a good non-call, actually, as it was off onside. And then they went to work, and here's Perron again. Boy, oh boy, what a beautiful play.